Is it a good idea to rent to own instead of getting a mortgage?
Well, I'm not a big fan of renting to own. Firstly, I don't deal with that level of business. It is so finicky, this level of transaction, that you will require a lawyer from square one, and you'll also require a mortgage broker to help you from square one right to the very end. Because remember, at that end, when you actually wish to acquire the property, you still have to qualify.